plate. Out to Brown. He's got to uncork. One to shoot. Oh!
And with the shot clock running down, Steve Blake finding Shannon Brown for the long three.